Hi guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're watching A Hard Day's Night Glitter from Europe. This glitter was only released in Europe back in 1964, before the movie came out in July of 1964. Let's begin now. Guess who they're screaming about? I don't know. I don't need it. Listen. This is good haircut. Yes, it's them! Go on!
You, don't be soft. We just finished making our first feature film for United Artists. It's called A Hard Day's Night.
Ooh, I'm so excited to see it again for the 50th.
Tell them about the songs and that. There's 8 songs in it.
Hey!
Yeah.
Hey,
I don't even see.
The wasn't watching you guys, the movie was
It'll
an hour and 26
It'll be coming to your theater.
Your theater.
What?
They're coming to this theater. What? The Beatles. Here we are again. A Hard Day movie, right? It is another one.
So we'll see you soon at this theater. This very theater.
We'll see you too.
Who's in it?
The Beatles, of course. Yeah. A Hard Day's Night. Produced by Wharton Jackson. And directed by Richard Lester. Now let's talk about it. Let's go back for a moment. Why here? This trailer was only released in Europe, of course. And it was only a promotional trailer before it came to the theaters, of course. They probably wanted to release a trailer to see what's coming to the theaters. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I'm so excited. I last saw the movie in the theaters at the Fox Theater in Toronto for a 60th summer series on August 21st, 2022 at 4 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. Stay for the home film. And I'm going to see it again at 7 p.m. Thank you guys so much. Bye.